Listen. From the top, top. Yeah. Now.
We're ready.
Radio 1's residency. From the underground.
To the arena.
This is BBC Radio 1's residency.
Tonight.
On the residency.
Carl Cox.
Welcome to BBC Radio 1 Residency with me, Carl Cox. This month on my show, very excited about this. It's all about classic drum and bass, and I'm going to be playing some of the pioneers of the sound. So for the next hour, I've got music from the likes of London Electricity and that man, Ray Keith. I'll tell you more about what's coming up and why I picked this theme later. Well, let's get into it. This first track is LTJ Bookham with Atlantis. And it's the Marquee and Spy rework. Turn it up loud now.
We'll be right back.
This is BBC Radio 1 Residency with me, Carl Cox. You've just heard music from A Forest Mighty Black, amazing track called Tides, the Peche and Flytronic remix, and that man, Danny Bird and Adrock, Planet Music. So if you caught my show last month, I was focusing on techno classics, and the month before that, it was all about rave. But well, tonight, I'm so excited to be bringing you the sound of drum and bass. This music is so important to me because of its pioneering nature of breakbeat and bass lines. It's just ripping up dance floors all over the country. And it brings back memories of just early jungle, drum and bass, jump up, etc, etc. Artists like Andy C, DJ Rap, Mickey Finn, Ronnie Size have been a big part of my sets, and tonight I have music from Chase and Status, High Contrast, and that man, DJ Marky. So let's get back into the mix, and this one is Ronnie Size. It's Jazzy. You're listening to The Residency with me, Cole Cox, on Radio 1 and R1 Dance. You've just heard music from Ronnie Size, it's jazzy, amazing tune, great to hear that once again. London Electricity, they've made so many records, it's not funny, but this is the one of the records that really stands out for me back in the early days of producing music, The Dirty Dozen. And Sapo, Wheel Up, Kenny Ken remix, amazing. As always, I'm coming from my studio in Melbourne, Australia. Melbourne went back into lockdown 4.0, but I was able to get out to be able to play in Perth in Australia. So I've been in Perth live playing my pure techno events and also Hot Sauce and Mobile Disco events as well. Believe me, they went down really, really well. So happy to get out and play music to people once again. I first discovered drum and bass around about 1990. All started off with kind of breakbeat coming from America, but the UK adopting a drum and bass London sound. Great energy from London and across the country as well. Like Bristol, for instance, where Ronnie Sides and those boys are coming from. The music was just, you just couldn't get away from the fact that how powerful this sound was. So much so is that I made a bootleg record back in the day called Let's Do It, and that turned into the hit song back in 1991 on Perfecto Records. Paul Oakenfold signed me to make this record called I Want You Forever, which became a massive hit, and it had a breakbeat on it and a slightly ravey sound to it as well. But that was, for me, was kind of like the kind of my offering to the drum and bass sound. But it just went on from there to higher heights and still continuing to do that today. The DJs around me at that time when I was playing this music were Fabian Grooverider, Kenny Ken, Top Buzz, Ratty, Simon Bassline Smith, DJ SS, Ray Keith, Mickey Finn, Goldie, Chemistry and Storm, DJ Rap, to name a few. I can't mention everybody, but you know who you are. Great times. Say hello, we are back at BBC Radio 1, or you can search for me, Carl Cox. More music for you now, and this one's coming from a world exclusive. This is an amazing remix by Greg Packer, who used to be signed to Good Looking Records. He's actually a DJ that now lives here in Australia, in Perth, under the name of Dr. Packer, does all these disco and real funk remixes. But back in the day, he was, and still is, an excellent drum and bass producer. But he did this mix of Exodus, one of my all-time favorite records. Check this out. This is rolling.
Radio 1's Residency.
We'll be right back.
Tonight Tonight here on BBC Radio 1 with me, Carl Cox. Don't forget, still to come tonight after me is Carista at 2 a.m. Or if you're listening back on BBC Sounds, welcome to you too. Thanks to all of you for tuning in tonight. It was such a great time playing these drum and bass tunes. It's just amazing that they still sound fantastic today. I just played three in a row. Bob Marley, Misrepresent, and Mickey Finn and Aphrodite. This is Carl Cox on BBC Radio 1. I'm in the mix right now, playing the sound of Chase and Status and those amazing Brooks Brothers with a fantastic track called Promise. The The music that I'm playing is based on the beginnings of this sound, the drum and bass sound. Going into Liquid, going into Jump Up. It's all things that have to start from somewhere. And a lot of these music are from the pioneers and legends of that scene. And they're still kicking it today. Residency with me, Cole Cox, on Radio 1. What I love about this music is the fact that each track has a story to tell, which is absolutely amazing. It's getting your point across, how you feel, what's going on around us today, and basically getting that sound on the dance floor and bringing us together. And that's the beauty of the drum and bass sound. So let's get back into the music. And this next one, I chose it because still after all these years, there's still nothing that sounds like it. Here's that man, Ray Keith, Chopper, Bone Remix. Turn this up, this is amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? We're now ready for takeoff, so please fasten your seatbelt. have your attention, please. We're now ready for takeoff, so please fasten your seatbelt.
Carl Cox right now on BBC Radio 1 playing strictly drum and bass. just bring you back to clubs like Rage, Metalheads Nights, jungle raves like Telepathy, Helter Skelter, Voodoo Magic, to name a few. DJs playing, Fabio Groove Rider, of course, DJ Hype, Mickey Finn, DJ SS, and so many more. If you want to get in touch tonight, don't forget, we are at BBC Radio 1, or I am at Carl Cox. Not long left to go tonight with me, Carl Cox. Don't forget, you can check out a full track list or listen back to this mix at your leisure on the BBC Sounds app wherever you are. You can also check out my fellow residents there too. A few more tracks from me, and this one is High Contrast, one of my favourites. Amazing tune. Return of Forever.
top.
Radio 1 Dance.
Listening to Radio 1's Residency with me, Carl Cox. A legends, classics, drum and bass for me for the last hour. I'm humbled and also very proud to play this music. So thank you for tuning in. This last track is DJ Rap, and this is called Feel It. Have a great week wherever you are, and I'll be back next month with the sound of the Space Terrace in Ibiza.
Yeah.
Listen.